Oh! Dude.
Oh, Lord. Don't die on me. No! Hurry.
As you guys know, the Goodyear house, we haven't got furniture in it yet, and it's a little bit messy. So today, we're taking care of some cleaning.
All right, Colin, you tell me what to do.
All right, first we have to take this box and put it in Tig's truck.
Can't use Tig's truck.
He never cleans it out. I need to go buy a truck so we can actually use it. Raptor 2020, he wants me to get it. I'll buy a $60,000 truck so we can use it.
7,000 likes.
7,000 likes, I'll buy a $60,000 truck right now.
And then I'll run Tig's truck over.
We also...
I know, we need to finish this.
We still need to finish that, but... Matt, what are you working on over here?
I'm currently cleaning the kitchen because I believe we're going to be doing a cooking challenge here soon, aren't we?
Yeah, with young Hex himself.
With young Hex himself, a clean kitchen. See, here's the thing. Cleaning, it all starts in the kitchen. Once the kitchen looks clean, it feels like you can actually have a little success in your life, doesn't it?
I'm kind of scared of Tig right now.
What are you doing? Hey, we're cleaning. See, you got to put a little leash on Tig and pull him around. What are you doing? Besides being...
Seven boxes into two. Colin. Said I wouldn't drink, but
I did the same day. Shit, I lied to your face like I always do. Said I was gonna change, both know that I can't. Should I rather take the blame like I always do? I've been the same ever since the first day. Now you're acting surprised, but bitch, you always knew. Maybe it's time for me to find somebody, yeah. Like I always do. I know you can't believe me, cause I never said I should. How's your investing doing, Steven? Oh yeah, we already talked about this. People know that you're investing.
I have 7 bitcoins and I have like almost, I'm capping. No, the only thing that's really doing good is Bitcoin.
What's it at right now? Did it go up again?
It's staying steady, but it
at
went up.
15?
It went up.
15.5? Holy shit.
It went up like, it was up $2,000.
Also today, taking Steven for a little surprise.
I want to know what the surprise, has it already been done?
Has a surprise already been done? No. You have cash.
No, but I have a card. Why do I need cash? That's even weirder. What is it? What is it about? I just need to know what it's about for. I say I can do it or not.
Are you trying to eat first though?
Yeah.
Alright. Dude, am I going to hit this blue van?
No, I was going to take my car, but as you can see, there's a truck right behind it, which would have been, you know, a little bit of damage last night.
We raced the other night. Steven, off the line, I obviously, the Tesla pretty much destroys. When we were on the highway, I got absolutely wrecked.
This is a prank, isn't it?
It's not a prank.
It's not anything good for me then. I need to know if I'm gonna enjoy this.
You'll enjoy it.
Okay. Tired of screwing up, tired of going down, tired of myself,
tired of this town. Alright, he already saw the surprise, so we're just gonna cut straight to if we can even fucking do this or not.
Dude, I literally saw, there are literally four miniature horses just crawling around over there.
Everybody's running around, man!
I don't think it's open until night, and there's a donkey!
It says it's open at 10 a.m.
Whip it, do it, come on. Is this gonna be titled, I bought it's miniature horse?
I surprised my friend with a miniature horse. I was surprised that it was actually so close, though, like...
What did you Google to find it?
I just Googled fucking petting horse. It said it opens at 10 a.m. right now. But I don't know if that's like Halloween hours.
No. Oh no, the gate's closed.
Should we break in?
Should we call them? Dude, I literally can see them. There's a goat! And then you got a cow. What the heck is even that? Oh, it's a fake cow. Dude, I'm within 20 feet. Look at the goats laying down.
Closed. Please call. We'll return at 10 a.m. Look.
Should we wait?
Should we wait or do we walk through the gate?
You know who else I think would enjoy this with me?
Who?
Maddie and Matt.
Should we bring them back?
Dude, you gotta bring them back.
All right, we're gonna bring them back. It says they open at 10 a.m. I don't know if this is like Halloween hours. I don't know if this is like year round or not.
I'm literally within 20 yards of a miniature horse. Look at this, look at him walk. When I touch some things, their worries go away. That's a guarantee.
I wish this was open.
Just look how close I am to him though. All right, we gotta come back where I can see him. It's kind of like when you have food in your car, but you can't eat it. I got the horse, but I can't pet it. Anyways, the petting zoo's actually closed, so that's not gonna stop me from petting my horses. You know what I'm saying? So we're gonna jump through the gate
50-50 chance we get arrested.
Go.
Harry.
Well, let's see if I startle him.
Harry. No. What are you doing, man?
Oh, I don't think they like me. I didn't get to pet him.
Or you can just be like, Steven stayed there for like 2 hours.
Evidently also, this place opens back up mid-November, so we're gonna come back and ride the Sunbuck. But this has to get 3,000 likes for us to come back, because it's probably gonna cost like $15 and you can't deal with that, so.
Yeah, like we're literally, Colin's not making any money, I'm not making any money. Oof. The vlogs don't make any money.
If you could just like the video, 3,000 likes, do you think that, 3,000, 4,000?
Yeah, I'll actually dress up as a cowboy. My alter ego, Steve Exotic. Steven Exotic's gonna come out here.
All right, so if this gets 3,000 likes?
Yeah.
So if this gets 3,000 likes, Steven Exotic will come out here and ride a mini horse.
Well, we've been growing a coconut in the tree. We've been
growing this for years, a month?
A month and a half, we've been growing it. We've watched it grow. It's kind of cool. I didn't even know coconuts grew in backyard, but. More you know. So if you have a coconut tree, is that even a coconut tree? Yeah, it is.
Pretty sure on this side.
That's what I thought. Look at that. Fresh. Right off the tree.
Let's crack that sucker open.
Let's go cut it open. These are actually the sweet ones. I've been growing it for, like he said, about a month.
Are you going to share any with Timothy?
Yeah, we've got to find them first. But
yeah, I don't know. Timothy's kind of been lost running around somewhere.
Yeah, these are very strange coconuts because they actually grow without any of the husk.
Yeah, they're genetically engineered. We really do though, we need to find Timothy. Where's Timothy?
Who knows anymore?
Matt probably stole him in his room.
Yeah.
Yeah, we gotta find him first.
Check the movie theater room.
Is it in the Jeep?
I don't think so.
Dude, he didn't get thrown in the dump, did he? I think we kind of filmed some yesterday. We were cleaning the house. I'm hoping that Timothy didn't get thrown away with the dump service that we called. But he's currently nowhere to be found.
Garrett gives you the key. He takes my night ride. It's kind of a strange deal, but.
Do we have the key?
No. Oh, he's back here.
He's back here?
Dude, he's literally been in the car since we came down here. He's probably thirsty.
He's probably hungry.
Oh, here's the key to success right here.
Oh.
Let's see how he's looking. Dude, he's
God
he's
dang, like look at him.
Make some noise. Not you.
God damn, his eyeball just broke.
No, his cornea got scratched.
All right, we have Timothy.
I don't know how to open these coconuts other than the coconut. Yeah, that's what Timothy's doing. Don't want to pull him out.
All right, Perrick.
He licked it. You take a little.
God. Oh my, he's using the wine thing for the, it's actually genius. This is what I'm talking about, like this man, yeah. Sometimes he'll say something and I don't understand, but then he'll just think of something that works. Oh, there it is.
Yep,
all right.
He's doing good, there we go.
All right, he's good now.
That brought him back to life. We're in the middle of the street. I'm sorry, people, but my dinosaur died. Actually, we need to move.
You got his eye?
I have his eyeball. Did you steal the eyeball? Dude, the eyeball's still here.